Good morning, people. It is July 25th, 2017, and it's 7:01 a.m. Mountain Time. Oh yeah, that is big. Too bad the sun isn't out. Whoa, looks like a bomb. Someone asked me once, what if Yellowstone runs out of water for that steam come out? Well, here is the answer to that. Geysers are hot springs with constrictions in their plumbing, usually near the surface, that prevent water from circulating freely to the surface where heat would escape. The deepest circulating water can exceed the surface boiling point of 199 Fahrenheit, 93 degrees Celsius. Surrounding pressure also increases with depth, much as it does with depth in the ocean. Increased pressure exerted by the enormous weight of the overlaying water prevents the water from boiling. As the water rises, steam forms, bubbling upward. The steam expands as it nears the top of the water column. At a critical point, the confined bubbles actually lift the water above, causing the geyser to splash or overflow. This decreases the pressure on the system and violent boiling results. Tremendous amounts of steam force water out of the vent and an eruption begins. Water is expelled faster than it can enter the geyser's plumbing system and the heat and pressure gradually decrease. The eruption stops when the water reservoir is depleted or when the system cools. There are more geysers in Yellowstone than anywhere else on Earth. Old Faithful, certainly the most famous geyser, is joined by numerous others, big and small, named and unnamed. Though born of the same water and rock, what is enchanting is how differently they play in the sky. Riverside Geyser in the upper geyser basin shoots at an angle across the Firehole River, often forming a rainbow in its midst. Castle erupts from a cone shape like the ruins of some medieval fortress. Grand explodes in a series of powerful bursts, towering above the surrounding trees. Echinus spouts up and out to all sides like a fireworks display of water. And Steamboat, the largest in the world, pulsates like a massive steam engine in a rare but remarkably memorable eruption, reaching heights of 300 to 400 feet. Whoa, it's just not ending. 8:26 and going on 1 hour and 20 minutes.